Hi, gang. Jimmy D here with this week's weekly rewards and Game Pass challenges. And we've got a lot to do today, so let's just go ahead and start off with our Microsoft Rewards. Just to touch base, I'm sure you guys have been following along, and you guys know that on our Rewards weekly set this week, we need to check out Lies of P, which is available on Game Pass as of, I believe, the beginning of this week or the middle of last week. And all you got to do is just check it out. It says there's a whole lot to buy, but we know it's available on Game Pass. And then, of course, we need to launch our app, our rewards app, 3 separate days this week. So by Thursday, you guys should have this done. Search on Bing, 3 complete distinct days. And like always, check it out on Tuesday and it gives you 2 of 3. We'll take it, of course. And you guys can see I'm on a 25-week streak towards 30. Go ahead and back out of here and go to our actual challenges. So we are going to go to rewards. And of course, today we need to play any Game Pass game and earn an achievement, which you guys should already have since I posted it this morning. We need to defeat 70 thugs in Batman Arkham Knight, and I'm going to show you guys how to do that in just a moment. Just start up Ghost Lore. You can play it on the cloud or you can download it as I did, just to make it that much quicker, because on Tuesdays, yeah, the cloud is pretty crowded. Complete 3 daily quests this week. Well, as long as you get our dailies every day, play a Game Pass game and earn an achievement. By tomorrow, you'll have that. Even if you don't earn an achievement, as long as you play 3 Game Pass games for the next 3 days, you'll have it. And unlock 3 achievements or play any 3 Game Pass games. Well, if you play Ghost Lore and start it up, there's one. Batman Arkham Knight and any other. But that's done. Now, on with the difficult challenge. Well, not so difficult, as always, but I'm going to guide you guys through it. So, go ahead and start up Batman Arkham Knight. Hopefully, you've downloaded it like I have on my Xbox Series X, but it is playable on the cloud. So, let's go ahead and start it up. And what we need to do is defeat 70 thugs. Now, as you guys probably well know, I have 2 accounts. And I have checked it all out on my first account. You guys can follow the waypoint as instructed by gliding, or you can take to the streets. If you go by gliding, then you are going to get an additional achievement if you haven't already. Let's go ahead and start up our game by pressing A and choose an empty save slot. I went with easy difficulty as to make it, yep, that much more shorter. And then go ahead and, well, I chose headphones, and then go ahead and continue. There's our save icon. And for some of you, you've already played this. And if you can get 70 thugs within the next week, that's fine. We're going to get it in a new story within at least 1, if not 2 playthroughs. So, start up your new story. Love this music. Yeah, I'm old school. Can't help it, guys. But we can skip through this by just pressing B. And yeah, you guys guessed it. Our good old friend, the Joker. Just press and hold A, guys. And yeah, Joker is done. Our arch nemesis.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
You guys know me. I'm not one to skip over cutscenes, but for the guides, yeah,
I pressed the button and burnt the
just
evil bat
tap your
myself.
B button. In the diner, guys, we can't skip the cutscene.
Thanks.
No problem.
1950s, guys.
Thanks, honey.
Gotta love that era.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Of course, doll.
Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon.
Just don't tell my wife.
Tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Here, guys, we just gotta kind of follow through. This is an unskippable cutscene.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Let's go ahead and talk with this jerk in the corner, shall we? By pressing A. And whoa! Dude, gotta use the mouthwash or something. Whoa! And yeah, guys, we're freaking out a little bit. Seems like everybody is. No matter how many of these guys you take out, you're gonna run out of ammo and boom.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Now we can tap B, just to skip these cutscenes.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's fun.
And if you guys know anything about Batman, there's Penguin and, yep, Two-Face.
And worse, not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Now, guys, you can follow the waypoint in the sky. And by the time you get to the bat signal, you'll have about 26 kills or defeats with the thugs just by taking to the skies. But if you take to the streets, you're going to get at least 50, if not more. So let's go ahead and press A. And take to the streets and head to the waypoint.
Did you hear about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bad envy.
And there they are.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished at the Arkham City shutdown.
And take these guys down.
You're going down, Batman.
And that's just the X button masher. Still head towards the waypoint. You can use your batarang to get around quicker. It's just a matter of a whole lot of X button mashing, Y to counter. Watch the streets, guys. Yeah, right here.
That chump's gone too. He knows what's good for him.
All right, guys, it's party time. There won't be a Gotham left for Scarecrow to gas when we're finished.
Thank you. That's it, guys. Take to the streets. Just a whole lot of button mashing. And let's take a look, guys. I found that if you quit your game, if I do it correctly, then look at your rewards. And we got 31 out of 70. So all we gotta do is just start up our game again. And yeah, guys, I am gonna start a new game just to get the additional thug knockdowns, if you will.
Anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. There's no smoking in here.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, guys. I was having some serious audio issues, which I was not able to correct at the end of that video. You'll have to forgive me. But as you can see, within about 25 to 30 minutes, you will be able to complete this challenge and turn in your rewards for the week. Remember to like and subscribe for more videos. And as always, guys, have a great day. See ya.